Eyewitness News is asking tough questions after calls to 911 allegedly went unanswered. The incident ended with a man shot to death in Frankfort. Joe Holden is at police headquarters right now with our coverage. Joe, good evening.
Yuki, good evening. Let's lay out the investigation. Police say a man is banging on a door trying to get inside a home in Frankfort. The family on the other side of that door, police say, tried calling 911 three times. There was no answer, according to both police sources and members of that family. So a man inside took matters into his own hands, shot the intruder. Late word from homicide here at the police headquarters, no charges will be filed against that shooter. Philadelphia police tonight confirmed there is now an investigation into one family's claims they called 911 as many as three times late Monday night and no one answered. The investigation comes after CBS 3 learned high-ranking police officials discussed the incident on a supervisor's conference call Tuesday morning.
Dangerous people say a male shot in his chest. Rescue is en route.
Police say it all started with reports a man had been shot twice around 11:30 last night while attempting to break into this home on Sanger Street in Frankfort.
He actually forced his way into the property by kicking the front door, actually kicked it completely off its hinges.
Turns out the family had called 911 three times for help before the shooting, according to off-camera interviews with family members. They claim no one answered. As time wore on, police say a man inside the home retrieved his firearm and shot the intruder. We're told he has a permit to carry. A business agent for the union representing dispatchers tells CBS 3 there are severe staffing issues at the 911 center. The union argues there should be 350 dispatchers. Right now, that number is at 230. In the next 2 months, we're told classes of 60 new dispatchers will join the ranks and help alleviate some of the staffing strain. Just last week, Police Commissioner Danielle Outlaw addressed staffing matters confronting her own department.
If our recruitment applicant rate does not intensify and we don't get our open positions filled, the PPD may have some difficulty providing basic public safety services to the community.
Here's a statement from Philadelphia Police regarding this, quoting, "We are aware of these reports. It's being investigated by the police department to determine how many calls were made. We advise people when they call 911, do not hang up. The call will be answered. Let it ring. It will be picked up." Police say that when you do continue to hang up and then call back, your call goes to the very end of the queue. We're live outside police headquarters. Joe Holden, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Joe, thank you for that.